We are reviewing the finals. Because this will be hilarious. Last year's finals. I'm doing, I guess. I'm just, honestly, I'm sick of streaming lately because of people like Mid. Don't know who that is, sorry. But I'm going to give it a minute for people getting in here before we start reviewing, because we're going right into the action immediately. Because I skipped the introductions. So yeah, we're just going to give it a minute. We are reviewing the finals of 2023. Because this is funny, and I'm gonna do it anyways. I don't know if I'm playing or not. I don't know if it's even worth it. You guys are just gonna fucking lobby snipe and tank over 500 fucking points again. Like you've done like in the last like 4 streams in a row. Like I can't stop you from lobby sniping, and I can't stop you from just, you know, taking every fucking point. No, I'm not playing Turf War. Alright, are we basically ready? Or we could play this real quick. Actually, there's something else I wanted to play real fast.
Oh, Billy! Punch is here to play!
Oh my god, these fuckers are fucking useless. How the fuck did he not die? Fuck you, Nintendo! Hey, look at that! Fucking shark! Would love a teammate! Get up here! Get the fuck over here! Pow! Come on!
Here comes a special up my ass!
Come here, you stupid motherfucker! Why is nobody helping?!
I'm sitting here, doing all the fucking work myself!
Jesus Christ, man!
Stop stingraying, then kill somebody!
Come here!
How did you live?! How the fuck?!
Yeah, I'm here.
Ow! Me! Ow! Ah! Fuck you all! You're all gonna die! Come here!
Die, motherfucker! Die!
I fucking hate you, you piece of shit! Help! Shoot!
Stop, no, I'm not playing.
Fuck up!
Move up, you asshole! Move the fuck up! Are you fucking kidding me? See, I feel like you should have added one last thing in the end saying, get the fuck out of here. As they, you know, jump back to the plane. Well, I thought it was actually a pretty good video, you know. These are the kind of trolling
Billy!
Videos that I think are
Punch
hilarious.
Is here to play!
Like, I really thought this was hilarious, so.
All fucking putts! All fucking day! Alright, jackasses, let's move the fuck up! Oh my god, these fuckers are fucking useless. How the fuck did he not die? Fuck you, Nintendo! Hey, look at that! Fucking shark! Would love a teammate! Get up here!
Anyways, okay. So, are you ready for the finals? Look, you can see them there. They're ready. The hype is ready.
Time for our first case animation. So we will show that. Then I will tell our contestants the password.
Watch your profanity.
Not so far, and then we will bring Andrew back on stage. So let's show our first case.
Welcome to the semifinals of the Microsoft Excel World Championship 2023. We are glad to present you the case for the round Excel Superheroes.
Excel Superheroes!
The founder of the tournament. Dear finalists of Microsoft Excel World Championship,
this is
this
a thing!
This case study is devoted to you, the real Excel Superheroes.
This is
you
actually
will be dealing
a
with
thing!
Fantasy Excel esports games where fictional Excel superstars compete against each other. Your goal will be to forecast the scores of their matches. As you see in the table below,
yes,
each Excel superhero
championship
has been assessed on a total of 7 different skills that are important in Excel esports. Knowledge of functions, analytical skills, available array of lambdas, etc. We have also created a list of 100 Excel esports case study names, which are provided on the database tab. Each case's demands from the players was assessed for the same 7 skills on a 10-point scale. In
this
game,
is a legit thing!
We'll need to assess how well each Excel superstar's skills match a particular case study. What
and I thought the commentary was fucking hilarious.
Day? Calculate the number of points Excel superstars can score. This is an elimination round, and every 7.5 minutes, the player with the least amount of points will be eliminated from the race. Be vigilant
this
and
try
to score points sooner than your opponents.
This is a 2023 Excel Championships.
Only 4 players will make
in
it to the
Vegas.
Final round. This case contains a total of 7 levels and 5 bonus questions. The bonus questions are available to the first few players who correctly solve them. The levels build upon each other. By solving level 1, you will also complete a step towards solving level 2. When you solve level 2, you will need to expand your solution to solve level 3 and so on. Plan your strategy wisely. Good luck!
Fuck your luck, bitch!
All right. So the passcode, we've now given it to you. When you are ready to begin, please raise your hand. Do not start until we tell you to. If you have a question, let us know. We'll answer
because
it.
Because this is fucking awesome, dude.
This case and why that was chosen.
I had to share it with you guys.
And that's, well, that's obvious. That was chosen because...
Yes, they're doing this competitively.
The Excel superstars, and they're all here, and the other 8 are waiting up there for the next heat. So it's a great case.
And it's a world competition.
It's building... level by level, so you guys, I really recommend you do not start solving with level 7. It's easier to do points at level 1, because that's going to help you on level 2, then on level 3, and so on. As always, we have the bonus points available, and 5 of them will be, there are 5 bonus points questions. Bonus question 1 is available to 5 of you, and bonus question 5.
I need to learn Excel and, you know, start competing.
One of you guys. So, but only 4 of you make it to the finals. 4 will be eliminated.
All right. Players, when you are ready, please raise your hand that you're ready
players.
To start.
You might Excel.
Have a question.
Players!
Now is time to ask it. Are there any questions from any of our contestants?
Oh, I'm sorry,
any
I can't.
Any questions?
They got some good PCs there, too.
Any questions before we get started? If you are ready, raise your hand, and we will start the countdown shortly. All right, we got 1 ready, 2 ready. 2, All right. Good. Looks like we are good to go.
This
no
is
final
the Microsoft
correct?
Excel Championship.
All righty.
2023.
We're going to do the countdown, and you all are going to help. Are you ready, Andrew? We're going to do the countdown.
You can literally all compete
right.
at anything
Let's
in
do
this
it.
World.
Everybody with me. We're going to start at three.
Apparently Excel, too.
Three, two, one, go!
Work them files, baby.
All right, going to turn it up to our boys in the booth. Take it
away,
gents.
The boys in the booth.
Thank you, Steven.
The dude with the mohawk is an Excel commentator.
Now get going on this first case, which is all about esports. It's kind of meta here because we have a case where we're having the contestants solve a problem about scoring esports.
Exactly, exactly. And they've got some interesting categories here with the lambdas, the tables, et cetera. So all things that make you good with Excel and data. But I want to say that we are at the destination of the road to law. And Andrew Nye is on the bubble. Andrew, yep. Adam, Dan, and Curtis.
There's a three-way right tie at 125.
On level one now, starting level one. So he's worked through bonus one. He's got level one going.
Right.
Yeah.
Got.
And we'll move over to Michael Jarman's screen in just a sec here. Yep. There we go. There's Michael.
At. Look at these.
So
just
it looks like
how
he's also
now
got bonus one and two.
Yep.
And working through level one here,
all
most
the way
likely.
Down. Boom, 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 boom.
And level one is all about calculating the weight or the percentage of those total functions there.
Right, right.
Yeah, so yeah, he is on level one now. We can see he's got an index formula going and working very quickly here.
Oh, Peter's in front! Let's go!
230 seconds. We have 22:30 on the clock. Oh, we got Peter Charlotte.
Oh,
okay.
Michael,
level one.
245 is right on his ass. Let's go!
Go. Now, Dan Mayo.
And now Michael's on to level two. So this we're
level
looking at.
Level two, baby!
How
yeah!
How to calculate the player score for the entire game.
All
as you can
fucking
see in
Excel!
There,
all
the
fucking
number,
day!
And a player, and he's got to figure out how to calculate that score. So let's move over to Peter Charles' screen. Right.
He's
our leader.
Out in front. Yep, out in front. Let's see.
Yeah, here we go. He's already on level three. No bonus points. So this is a different strategy here.
No bonus points. Oh, he needs to fucking get his shit together.
Levels. And get some points on the board.
Not work
come on, get some, get those points,
I think
bitch.
So I think, I don't know.
Get
what do you
those
think,
points.
Oz? I think Peter might have also won tonight's
oh,
competition.
Oh, Dan is
coming down that tunnel.
Dan
that
is sucking
yes,
ass.
That was, yes, that was classic. Yes, yes.
I mean,
come on,
he
Dan.
Seriously.
Yeah.
He's got
he
zero.
Swifty, so he's got practice. He's got some stuff under his belt.
Yes. 440
here we go.
For
level
Peter.
Three complete.
Let's go.
Peter Charles out in front.
Peter
with 440
is flying.
Points. We got Michael Jarman just behind, along with Patrick Chatain. Here's Patrick. He's looking at level two,
the
and he does have bonus points.
Just lighting this shit up.
One, both bonus
they
one
are excelling
and bonus
at
two.
This.
And those are worth 50 and 75 points
and
each.
And Jacob
so that's
with the three-way tie for second.
Get those points plus
Ooh,
start scoring
baby.
These levels. These first few levels, Oz, are going to be pretty easy, I would say, for this the competitors at this level.
Dan is like my teammate. My personal teammate.
Wow.
He is
look,
fucking everything up.
Up on 5 minutes
still
left.
At zero points at 5 minutes in.
5 minutes
Patrick.
Over.
Jeez, that's sad.
All right.
One thing
that is so
Patrick
sad.
Working on a separate sheet versus working on the same sheet.
Yeah, and as Andrew mentioned at the beginning of this,
oh,
this
named
is
ranges.
Yep.
Named ranges. Okay.
Naming his ranges, cleaning stuff up.
Come on, get that range. You
Jakob's
got it.
Screen here.
Jakob.
He's also tied
set the
for
range.
Third, tied for second, really, with 245. As we're coming up on our first elimination. Just over 2 minutes to go before
Ooh,
our first elimination,
elimination.
At 22:30.
And we've got our reigning champ is in sixth place with just 75 points.
Andrew is the reigning champ at 75 points.
Yeah.
Right now.
And as
Whoa,
we know, this
we're gonna get a new champ today.
Here, they
baby.
Need to post their scores.
Right.
To
he
a separate
ain't
file.
Qualify
so it could be
for the
that
finals.
Andrew has some scores to post and that, hasn't done that yet.
That's
we've seen that in
the
past.
Sneaky thing. Yeah. They sit on points and then, like a jack in the box, just pop out of nowhere
that's
with all
right.
those
oh,
points.
Oh, so they're
right.
being stealthy
right.
with their points.
And
I
Andrew
see.
Is our number one seed here coming into the finals.
Yeah. is.
So we're definitely looking to see him post some big numbers.
I don't know
here.
If that's smart, because it's but the first to get the points gets it.
As Andrew mentioned at the beginning, first of this, four. This case builds, which means they're going to have to score these levels in order.
Exactly. You cannot jump ahead to get a lot of points, right? You have
that's
to
right.
go
you could,
in order
but it's
with
not
this
effective.
Case.
Yeah, so that can limit your strategy a bit.
Oh,
kind of
Patrick with the big jump, 385!
Although the bonuses look like they're going to come into play here. Patrick's now in second with
385,
so he moved out in second.
Keep
but
that
really,
lead!
With just over a minute to go for this first elimination, we're looking for fourth place and above.
Right, right. Exactly.
I'm sorry, seventh place and above. I misspoke there. It's going
to
be our...
Yeah, you need to get those points in the last minute here.
In last place with 50.
Yeah, let's jump. We'll jump over to Adam's screen and see how he's doing.
Yeah, because...
Yeah, show us Adam.
They're free here.
Yes. And we can see Jakob has... There's Peter. Peter's got first four levels complete. Which
don't
is
be looking over at your partner.
23 minutes to go.
Moving. Yeah. Look at that.
He's cheating.
See our competitors.
He's looking over
there.
At the other monitor.
Awesome.
He's cheating.
Here in the HyperX Esports Arena.
He's cheating.
And
okay, so Adam,
Peter with,
30 seconds to go. Can he score some? Oh, and he does.
Okay,
he does.
Right. Oh, Andrew. Andrew.
That leaves Andrew 9.
Come on.
Needed some
points. The reigning champion.
The reigning champion's dead last.
Scores
Andrew,
45
got to
seconds left.
Man.
He's eliminated.
Our audience chanting frantically for Andrew with just a few seconds to go.
Can you smell that bear?
I smell it, baby.
No.
He's shitting in the woods. He's shitting all over this competition.
We're seeing Andrew's screen now. He's flipping
he
over.
He didn't have anything.
Us. It looks like he
is gone.
What happened? Oh, heartbreaker.
Wait a minute.
He is eliminated. The champ of last year was eliminated.
Something happened.
Okay,
Something happened.
Keep going.
Okay, we're going to figure it out there. Right. We're not exactly sure.
Okay.
Maybe an issue with this score sheet, but
we'll let Andrew keep working until we sort this out.
All right, yeah.
Oh, they botched it. All right. They botched the Excel championship.
It looks like he.
Oh, come on.
He's working on level 3, so unless he was just his score is incorrect for 1 and 2, he didn't score.
They're not even
updating
the
score
correct.
But he does
have
those bonus points. Yes. Peter Charles, on the other hand, is way out in front here.
Way out in front.
With 4 levels scored.
Patrick,
no bonus
5,
points.
60,
so,
five,
and there's a total. Yeah, 4
Yeah, 565. Holy shit.
Levels, you can get a maximum of 1,500. The bonus points are an additional 500 for a maximum of 2,000, and we've got Peter Charles out with
2,000, and he's already over
a
fourth of it?
All right, and he's got no bonus points scored.
Yeah, and we are looking for the top four in this semifinal to move on to the final.
Andrew,
we have
at 515.
Another elimination coming up in another
I guess they did botch
6
a score.
Minutes or so here, so we'll look for that as well. We're still trying to figure out our first elimination, but
they can't even figure out who the fuck's eliminated.
Yeah. Patrick
that was
Chetane
about 2 minutes ago.
Is also in second place now with 620 points. Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's 565.
All right.
Patrick.
I'm trying to see what's happening.
And we're seeing how Peter's doing here. It looks like he's probably working
these
on
these guys look like they're going awfully
five.
Slow. I mean, I think I can beat these guys.
Because he has to now calculate the score.
What do you
the
think?
Score
what's the
four
Excel world
players.
Champion?
So it kind of brings a lot more players involved. There's also this luck factor, which I really like.
Yeah.
And that luck factor we've seen, essentially the luck factor is at the end of the
they
game when it's close. Players might just guess scores, right?
Yep.
We've seen that before with the rand between.
Sometimes it works and sometimes it's, but it's better than sitting there with your head in your hand.
Yes, right.
Andrew just lost all of his points. He's back down to 75.
Okay, so let's take a look at and see how Dan's doing. We haven't seen Dan yet. He's in fourth place right now, making the cut for this round with 20 minutes to go.
I know, right?
And Dan has got levels, the first 3 levels complete.
Damn,
and we'll flip over there in just a second. Oh, now we can see all of our competitors here.
Yep. And Dan has three levels.
Busy behind those screens.
No bonus points, but he does have those 3 levels complete. And notice Adam Carter, he's at 95% on level 2. So he's not complete. Mm. Not all of his answers are not right, but close.
Yeah,
right. He ain't getting those answers.
Might be off there.
You better start getting them
right.
Looks
like Andrew was eliminated. We'll get confirmation.
All
right,
Zingo. Yeah. I think it's fucking hilarious.
And what you see over on the right side is the keystrokes. All right. So it's been confirmed that our reigning champion, one of my favorite people, the Annihilator, is gone.
Andrew is confirmed gone.
Sorry to see that, Andrew.
All right. But we're here. He came all the way from Australia.
Yeah.
And there's that. Yep. Hey,
he came down under and he's down and out.
Give him some love. And we're watching Dan Mayo's on level 3 here. All right, actually, he's working on level 4 now. One thing I like about level 4 is it has this, level 3 has this game night factor. And what that is a
the Excel Annihilator, yes.
There because our contestants might not be on their
game. Of course they have nicknames. Right.
Which is very realistic because
this
it's
is a
late
championship.
At night here
of course
in
they
Las
have
Vegas.
Nicknames.
Yep. Probably not getting the best sleep. Hopefully our contestants are hydrated. And so a little game night factor is playing into these, which I love. It's a great case by Andrew.
Yep, and one thing that
I want to jump in real quick with Andrew. We are going to double check and make sure that Andrew is, in fact, eliminated.
I guess they keep competing even if they're eliminated, just in case they screw up their spreadsheets.
I mean,
we will look, we will check, we will make sure that everything is good. But we will double check. If we need to, we'll get you into the next round. We'll make sure that it works. But great job so far. Go ahead and grab a seat. Let's keep going, folks.
All right.
All right. Thank you, Steven.
Right. Get off the stage, Andrew.
And you can see our contestants on the screen there. What's nice is
go back to PowerPoint.
Right, these big monitors right in front of their screen so everyone can see what they're doing, what they're working on, looking at their formulas here. As Oz said, you can also see their keyboard shortcuts flying up on the left side there. And these are our top competitors in the world. So they are
now that he's
fast,
left,
lightning fast
word.
On the keyboard. and now we have a switch and lead change here. We got to get caught up on that.
Ooh,
we have Michael Jarman out in front.
845.
Patrick is in second with 664 points, and Peter Charles right there. Jakob currently making the cut.
Yep. And we saw Patrick in Tucson last week at
Championship. He's our collegiate champion.
Yep.
Here.
The collegiate champion, and he made it in the last chance qualifications last night.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
So he came off the porch to run with the big dogs.
He sure did.
Yes.
Yeah, so we have our second elimination coming up in just under
it's
2 minutes
good
now.
For Curtis.
And that would currently be Curtis Landry in seventh. Let's go over to Curtis.
Well,
take a look
still
at Curtis'
tied
screen.
With him,
we haven't
so
really looked at Curtis yet.
And
see
if
how he's
there
doing.
Is, and if there is a tie, they both stay in until somebody scores at least 1 point.
That's right. Yeah.
But the time keeps moving.
Yeah, that's right. And as we can see on Michael's screen there, we were seeing some lambdas there, Biro, using all these new features and functions of Excel. It's awesome to see our competitors using all these dynamic arrays and lambdas and lets.
Yeah. And we got to thank people like Johnny who
There's
gave
Curtis.
His speech earlier.
Yes, his excellency.
All the stuff that comes to Excel is constantly evolving.
Getting Excel
right.
crown.
So here's Curtis currently on the chopping block with just a minute to go
for
our next elimination.
He fucked up.
He's got 440 points.
There he goes.
You're right, Oz. He's actually tied
now.
Now
I got the copy pasta.
So we will see that go through if they're tied at 15.
Come on. You got to get that pasted.
Continue on until we
get that extra point. You got to get that point.
Move out in front. So both on level 3, both Curtis and Dan have completed level 3. They're on level 4. Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Michael Jarman out with 845. Amazing. Really moving
Peter at
818. Well.
Oh, who's gonna break that 1,000 barrier?
Now the first Michael. Yeah, Michael has the first 3 bonus points scored, but really he can't score the other two until he gets down to those next levels.
Right.
Okay, so we got just 15 seconds now to elimination, and we still have a tie. So we will not see a player eliminated until that tie is broken.
You got to get those points.
If the next elimination comes and there's still a tie, that means there's 2 bears out there and say both of them can go if there's still a tie.
That's right. Better be running fast at that point.
That's right. Okay.
Okay. So, the first player to score will not be eliminated and stay in our semifinal number 1 right here. Again, for our audience,
you
this
gotta
is
get
semifinal
that row.
Number
gotta
1.
Got to get that correct
our,
cell.
8 of our top 16 competitors.
Yes. Come on.
Be moving on to semifinal number 2. And
you
and
got
to
score, Danny boy.
Tonight. So we're watching Dan here working on level 4. Level 4, again, brings in that luck factor. And there's the luck factor players as well that he's calculating scores for. He's got to figure out the winner.
The RNGesus has to play its role.
Input the score of the winning player. So a lot of variables here that they have to solve for, because essentially we're getting those all these kind of factors that work into an esports player's skill set, I should say.
Tell us about the esports players.
So we're going to – we still have a tie here with 14 – we've gone through a minute of our elimination.
This is scary.
Yeah. We'll see how Curtis is doing.
Just need a single point.
There's Curtis. He's also working on level four here.
He's working hard.
Yeah.
Good to see. And the situation of working on the same sheet versus.
You got to play to win. You can't play advanced.
Right. You can see the GNF and the luck factor there.
That's their mentality at this point, but they just have to advance. It's top four that advance. It doesn't matter.
Player one on the left,
player
two on the right.
Oh, he's got this index.
Get that
match
point.
Going.
Eliminate him.
Instead of an X lookup. Or
yeah, that's right.
Play it
and
smart.
We don't see Power Query used. Like, you know?
I know you're rooting for it. I think someday.
Someday.
Yeah. Maybe we could do like a special Power Query only event at some point just for Oz.
All right.
Yeah.
We'll go.
And so here we go. Curtis still looking for the points at level four.
Dan. Curtis,
yeah.
Dan,
come on, somebody's
what are you doing?
Got to move.
We got
come on,
and
Dan.
You're joining us, we're past our second elimination. It was at 15 minutes, but whoever scores first here between Dan and Curtis will continue on as we move towards our next elimination at 7:30.
Can they go for one of the bonuses, you know?
Any bonus!
So nobody can get bonus one anymore. All five of those are taken.
Right.
Oh, bonus two. No more people can get that.
Get bonus four.
Yep, still hope for bonus three.
Yeah.
And I think those still might come into play here for our top four. Because, again, at the end of this, I know there's a lot going on with this because we have eliminations going on throughout. But at the end, we're going to take our top four players. Oh,
right.
Here we go.
Okay.
Looks like
Dan's got it.
Oh, Dan Mayo.
Dan's
Mayo
got
some
it.
Points. Dan
now
Mayo got
Curtis
some
Landry
points.
Is the one on the bubble. No! Curtis Landry is
sorry
gone.
To see Curtis
all right.
Go.
So
bye, Curtis.
Dan Mayo.
All right, Dan.
In front of Adam Carter.
An interesting strategy there. Dan scored partial points on level four.
Oh. Just needed
all
a
right,
partial.
Big hand for Curtis. Right. Curtis, come on over here.
Just
all
needed
right.
a partial. Get that goddamn asshole out of here.
To say.
Hit the fucking bricks, jackass. You're out of here.
Just not fast enough.
At what point did you start to get like, getting into the weeds, or was there a part of it that was a little difficult to sort of work through, or was it just the amount of time? What really sort of kind of happened and fall together for you there towards the end?
Yeah, it's all about the time and how people.
Tell us how you
right
didn't excel at this.
I'm going to watch this afterwards to see what strategies won, but I was just trying to go as fast as I can, not really caring if I was getting the answer that can carry on to the next.
Great job. Well done. Big hand, everybody, for
well,
Curtis Landry.
Accuracy that plays a role. Dumbass.
All right, back up to
you
our
have
guys
to be
in the booth,
right
Austin
for
John.
To roll into the next level.
Even won in last place.
That's just stupid.
Of being eliminated, and his
that's
level
stupid
four
gameplay.
Is only partially correct.
How stupid can you be?
Do you try
Man.
To fix it or move on and try to deal
these
with
these are my
five?
Type of fucking teammates.
Yeah.
Holy shit, you
okay.
can't be that
okay, straighten it out. Level four is good.
Level
all
four,
right.
got those. So that's an interesting strategy. We're looking at Peter Charles' screen. He's out in the lead. But what Dan, I think, did there was he had partial points scored, and he just put something on the board to get past there.
Right.
I think that was an interesting strategy.
3 minutes to our next elimination.
Yeah.
Right now,
you got time,
Dan
Mayo, to work back.
And he's just, 43 points behind Adam.
Yeah, so not bad. Again, we're looking for our top four, but we will have an elimination coming up at 7 minutes, 30 seconds.
All at 7:30. Right. Okay, gotcha.
You just got to get to the top four. That's the goal here. With Peter Charles looks safely out in front.
Yeah, definitely. As of right now, working on he might be moving on to level six. He has partial points for level five, but might be
don't get
on
rid
to
of the sum.
Level six now.
There you go. Add the sum back.
Only one bonus point for him, but I think we'll see how this plays out at the very end with under 10 minutes to go. Interesting strategy by Dan, and it's also interesting that our next eight competitors are in the audience here watching.
Hey, Michael's over 1,000! Let's go!
Elimination.
Yep.
We haven't seen a lot of these before. It's a new format for a lot of our players.
That's right. We've done this one other time, I think.
Yes, but, yes, we did it a few months ago.
Yep.
Where we saw Dearmid early, eliminated early on that, and now we're seeing our top seed, Andrew Nagai.
Jarman is just farming him.
Eliminated as well.
We're coming up on
I believe in Peter.
Yep.
Come on.
Yeah.
See, I think Peter's going to make a comeback for first.
Minute 30.
90 seconds until the next elimination.
Okay, here we go. So. And that currently is Dan, but really close to Adam.
All right, Dan, you need to make a play right now.
Right there. Both.
You can't hold back. You got to make a play now.
Yeah, both have completed level 4. But Adam does have those bonus points, so that's currently keeping him in the lead.
Okay, and Michael Jarman just got bonus points 4.
Wow, Michael is flying through this case.
And only almost 1,200 points. Bonus point 4.
Remember,
one
max
minute,
2,000.
1 minute until the next elimination. Yep, Dan Mayo is. Oh, come on, and he's still at 620.
There's
43
Dan
points.
Can
I'll pass,
he find 43 points? Dan, come on.
Oh, Dan.
Your country is counting on you.
Yeah, you never see him. We're seeing Michael out in the lead. Got all first five levels complete. Four bonus points. He might complete this entire case on to level 6 now.
He's a former champion, but he is here because of the last chance qualification.
That's
from
right.
Last night.
Yep.
Last
We haven't talked a lot about that yet, but we have just a few seconds left, 15 seconds left or so.
Is he sitting on some points that he's just not sharing with us?
Dan, get by.
Dan, you have to submit those points.
Oh, he's looking back.
Get those points, baby.
Taking some time.
Come on, 5 seconds. Get those points.
Five seconds. Come on.
Submit them. Submit them.
Come on.
Submit them.
Oh, okay. And Adam just jumped in.
Oh, Dan.
Yeah, Adam jumped in front of Jakob. Okay, and Dan is gone.
Oh,
damn it, Dan.
Sorry
what the fuck? Stop stalling, you bastard.
All right.
Oh, okay, now, come on, Dan.
Game on. We're looking for our top 4 to go through to the finals.
So well, rip that motherfucker.
Right?
That's
just
correct.
One more.
Guys, yeah.
Okay. So
there's only 9 points.
Elimination happens when the time is up. So we'll eliminate the last person. And we'll have
our
top
Michael's at 14:30.
All right.
Let's hear from Steve. Neck to neck for quite a while, and then you kind of pulled that out right there at the end.
Do you think Michael will actually finish?
You started looking like you were, going to start charging the field. What are your thoughts?
Well, I now see what happened because I thought I got bonus 2 out, and I thought only 3 people had got it, so it was available. I didn't realize Andrew's ticked down the bottom. And so that's why I didn't get my extra 75 points.
He didn't submit the points because he was sharkish. you piece of shit.
I'm just happy not to be first out.
You have to let it all on the line. You have
to
sell it.
I've been saying to people today, to use a poker term, I'm drawing dead against these fields. Look, I've been around this sort of Excel competitive esports things pretty much since it started. This is just a lot of fun. Glad I had the chance to participate today.
Absolutely. Big hand for
Go
Dan
get
Mayo.
Your participation
Thanks,
trophy, you
way.
Loser.
All right, gentlemen, we're in the final stretch. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear some noise for our final contestants who've moved in the last few minutes.
There is no point in holding
Us and John,
points
take
back
us to the finish.
Later,
That's
fucking
right, and
goddamn
we just got one more elimination in this round.
Make it more exciting
Adam
or some
Carter
shit. When
right
you can only get a couple people that can actually claim
That's right, our top 4 will move on.
That's
we
just
see,
stupid.
Michael Jarman and Patrick Chetain working there intensely to get stuff going.
You'd think if they'd actually share a fucking brain cell.
Yeah, he's right there now. He got out to an
Instead,
early lead.
They can't even get
and,
a fucking goddamn
a
Excel cell.
Kind of on the chopping block, so we'll see how Adam
I tell ya.
Handles these last 5 minutes.
Peter is almost at 1,000.
Yep, and look at Michael Jarman way
nine,
out
nine,
in front.
993.
Yeah, he's going to, he could potentially solve
exactly,
this
Exactly, Simon,
he's
exactly.
Now on level 7. Level 7 is a very hard level, but it's worth 420 points.
Ooh.
Yeah, it has 8 players involved. There's a timed elimination, and you have to find a
I think Michael can get level 7.
So like there's tonight. A lot going on there.
Yeah. Okay.
Now, it'd be interesting to know if I don't know what a strategy would be here, Oz, but would you potentially just kind of, if you had a big lead like that, would you cool it and kind of wait for the finals, or would you press the gas pedal?
See, there's always the concern that somebody...
Oh, you always press the gas. You go for the win.
So, no, I
would not. You don't hold anything back.
Okay.
But I'm not Michael Jarman. I mean, he's a special breed. I mean, to get eliminated on the road to Las Vegas and get dropped out somewhere like around Wyoming and then still show up and get in, that's a special person. He's made of something different.
That's the Jarmy Army right there, right?
That's right. Yeah.
The Jarmy Army. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Okay, so with just under four to go, we currently have Adam Carter on the chopping block now.
Well, when you fuck up your Excel sheet, you're going to be dropped off in the middle of Wyoming every damn day.
Scored a few more points there. He does have two bonus.
Because you're dead to us.
As well, so that might come into play here. He's got partial points for level five and six. So I'm not exactly sure which level he's working on, but you can see his filter function there. He's working really fast.
Yeah. Filter, one of those relatively new functions, is really, really handy.
Yeah. Our collegiate champion from last weekend, as we mentioned. Fun to watch, Patrick.
Patrick, out of Montreal.
Yeah. Intense player, young player.
Yeah.
And he's very fast. Yeah. Thinks fast, solves these cases really
quick. Come on, Peter, hit over 1,000.
A lot of these people here tonight are professional.
You're almost 450 points behind, dude.
With Excel. And then you look at, so the collegiate championship, they had to be full-time students.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, and we got a change here.
All right.
Got Patrick scoring some points.
Okay. All right.
Nice.
Yep,
okay.
Patrick is in third place now.
Some points there.
Yes.
Collect some more points.
Yeah.
On level
four. Adam's catching up.
And he has those two bonuses. So still with just
Patrick. We are only 23 points off from fourth and
fifth.
I saw Patrick using my favorite count A function, which means you can count the non-empty cells in a range. It's so underused.
Yeah, yeah.
Count A, look at that.
There you go. When you have text in a column like that, you need to count it up. Got the
mid. You got to work your ranges, baby. Work the range.
Okay. Okay. Let's look at Adam.
You're not
what's working
your range.
Because we got 2 minutes.
Advantage.
2 minutes. Okay, there's Adam. Look at that. Okay. He's got his, maybe needs to drink some of that water. Come on. Come
gotta
on.
Gotta stay hydrated, but now's not the time. 2 minutes left, baby. Let's go. Let's do this. Yeah.
Multiple player scores with that luck factor there.
Looks like time to knuckle down and sell the fuck up.
Partial points all over the place here.
Yeah. Just need 25 points.
Oh, man.
Maybe if he cleaned up that 95% in level two, or level five is 80%. Wow.
Just 90 seconds to go.
Are you telling me you have no idea how to excel?
He's a moving.
In this? Yeah.
He's looking back over his shoulder.
He's got some
he smells
points.
That bear is coming. He's moving, man.
I think we're going to need to get an actual bear.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Next year.
Next year. Yes.
I mean, it's Las Vegas. You know, you can get a bear on the stage.
You'll probably get one for the next round. All right.
Yeah,
here
we go.
Ooh, look at the pretty green and red.
Can you do
it's
something?
Like Christmas over here.
Right. Got to get some points. Jakob is on the cusp there on fourth place. And he is working, too, towards level six with those two bonus points. So that. I'm thinking that second bonus point might just save him.
45 seconds.
So that's a strategy.
The time is almost gone. And to remind you that we're just taking the top four here, so with this elimination, the top four will be moving on to the finals.
Yes.
He probably was sitting on points. Yep. See, now Jakob, the guy from Poland, come on, now he's on the bubble. Jakob, what in the hell is going on here? Now Chastain, oh my gosh, come on.
We're not
Chastain.
Doing the best part, let's go.
How did this happen? How did this happen?
Two,
oh my gosh, come on, no, Patrick,
almost 1,700 points.
Heartbreaker.
No, come on.
Oh, Patrick is gone!
Oh, my gosh!
Patrick is gone!
Golly.
Peter's in fourth!
The collegiate
champion! Peter snuck in!
Last second!
Peter, what the fuck?
Oh,
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Wow.
That was
all right, let's
the
down
most
to
amazing that 5 minutes
excellent.
I have ever seen where it just went all went on its head. That was insane. All right, Patrick, let me start with
you. To do a really late decision, and then sort of saw that the later questions had more and more people, and I was like, oh, okay, I'll do it properly. And then like once I'd sort of like built that out, like when it was like, oh, do four players and then do eight, and I'm like, oh, yeah, fine. And then the last one, I think the only reason I didn't get it is I didn't see there were 30 questions. But, yeah, if the final can go that well, I'll be really pleased. But, yeah.
All right, well, oh, congratulations to our four finalists. We are going to take a break. We'll be back with round two. Don't go anywhere. See you shortly.
This is a global sensation.
22:30 on the
clock. All right, for the rest of you, come on up. You can clean up anything you left up.
Okay, level one. Complete.
And they can go back and fix.
On level four.
All right, big hand for Curtis. Curtis, come on over here.
All right, let's hear what Kurt.
Sorry to see Dan go.
I'll be the same. I'll be the same.
Well, Dan right. just fucked up.
Come
so.
On! What is? Oh my gosh! Oh. The collegiate champion, last second. Oh.
All right.
Well, that was just round one.
There are many software, cloud, and technology providers.
This is for the signers. This time the audience is going to count it down with me. We're going to do a 3, 2, 1. I know. It's for the big stuff. All right. Are we ready? Audience, all right. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Go! All right.
Thank you, Steven.
The booth, gentlemen. Take it away.
We got it.
All right. Thank you, Steven.
Yeah.
Here we go.
After that last round, man, there were several people in the audience that said, I'm glad I wore my brown pants. Yep.
It was intense. The last 5 minutes was crazy. If this round is anything like that one, we're in for a ride. We're in for a treat here.
Man.
If you're just joining us and you missed round one, we're on semifinal two here with our second top eight competitors looking to get into the finals. We're going to take our top four competitors into the finals here.
That's right.
And here we can see our second favorite here, Dermot Early. And we already have some points on the board.
Yeah.
Liana Garish.
Liana Garish. Yeah. And Liana Garish is in from the last chance from last night.
Yeah.
And you noticed something about her last night, right?
I did, yeah. So we had a chance to watch that last chance qualification round last night. And there was 27 people
in the
room all solving a case like this. And they took the top eight here. We have the top eight of those players competing in these two semifinals as we see Dearman working on this case. But what I noticed, which was interesting, Oz, was that the room was silent for like the first, I'd say, minute to 2 minutes. Just everyone's reading the case, reviewing it. And I was just standing there waiting to hear some keyboard action.
Right.
And I'm pretty sure Liana was the first one to get going on that case.
Oh, and look at that, pulling out.
And
look at
and
that.
Here she is again doing
points,
that. Now we have
points.
Dermot Early with the early lead. Right.
Dermot Early out with 125 points.
And right, so we do have eight competitors, and the thing to really watch is who is in last place. And currently, that's Michael Clark out of New Zealand. Oh, MC Hammer, I wonder if he got those hammer rolls with them shoulders.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. He's getting warmed up in the tunnel there. Right now, we just have some bonus points on the board for most of our competitors.
And
however, Harry
Sanders
does have level
one
complete. So he's 120 points with level one complete. A different strategy there. Mm. And as we heard from Andrew just before this case, this one's going to be different than the last one we saw because in that last case, they had to go in order.
Liana's jumped out in front. Yeah.
Yeah.
So
here we go.
So this one, you don't have to go in order for the levels. You can jump around. So,
that's correct.
Okay.
Let's jump around, baby. Dermot
Early
now,
is jump around.
Back well, check out what Liana's doing
Liana.
Here.
Okay. What's
it's fun
she doing?
To watch her.
We got index happening.
Early back in the early lead.
Looking at the case here, and she's working on the same page. Okay. There's our grid.
Yeah, as I was talking to Liana before the competition. She was saying she just likes to get into it.
Right, so Liana has the first two bonus points. Yep. And
We see now Harry moving up with level one and two complete.
Harry!
So this is where the bonus kind of, you know, the strategy here for bonus points early will get you out to a quick lead. But the levels one and two, level one's worth 120 points, and level two's worth 140. So that can obviously, as we're seeing here, change that lead pretty quickly back. But Liana's got a nice two-call formula going here, which is spilling out all those values into a long column there.
You never know.
And in this case, so this one's all about numbers. This is an interesting case because they're working off of this maze on the second sheet. And as you saw in the previous video at the beginning, that maze contains both numbers and letters. And that's always a challenge in Excel, right?
Yes, yes.
Do you find that challenging with work you're doing, Oz, with having letters kind of stuffed in those numbers that you got
to... Well, when they're not supposed to be there,
exactly.
right. But, yeah, so the total for this
Man, this is too high energy for me.
500 for bonus points. And
That's right.
So level one, you have to sum all of the numbers in a given row and only the numbers. And what you can do here is do a sum of an entire row, but they are telling you which row number, like row five. You got to get the sum of the numbers in row five and bring that back.
Yeah, that's right. So there's going to be some conversion of letters to numbers. However, the letters still come into play, so you wouldn't want to just potentially replace all those letters with numbers. You might have to have something else going on. We'll see how they solve this. We're going to take a look at Harry now. Harry is one of two brothers here, and we heard some rivalry going on. First and second favorite son.
Dan and Harry.
Of the Cider brothers. So we have a lot of competition going on here, which will definitely motivate these brothers. Mm-hmm. And one thing we haven't mentioned yet is this is a timed elimination. So we're going to see our first elimination coming up here at 22:30. 22 minutes, 30 seconds left. We'll have our first player that's in eighth place.
Okay.
And that's currently Johnny. So he has 50 points. He scored the bonus.
Yep, got the bonus.
And we're taking a look at his screen now.
What's
he doing?
He looks like
he's got a count if happening.
Yeah. And this is might be working on level one here.
There's multiplication.
Yeah, level one. The goal of level one is just to sum all the numbers in a given row. So you can see he's working with some rows here.
Converting everything over to numbers so that probably to set himself up for a lookup.
Yeah, that's correct. So, different strategies with Excel. There's always a million different ways to solve a problem, and that's what makes these fun. Mm-hmm. It's not just kind of one way through the course or the challenge here. There's probably an infinite number of ways to solve this, which is always exciting. We got Dermot Early out with an early lead.
Early's almost at 65
points.
Far out in front.
Yeah. Brandon Moyer in second. Okay, we just...
90 seconds. If Johnny can pull himself out of last place, he can continue on.
You should have
moving over to the
fucking level one and two done for a quick 260.
We'll see what he's up to here.
You don't have that by now. You should be out of here.
I still don't get
he's working fast.
All right. Let's see.
Okay, so
what's happening?
Here we go with just a minute to go.
We'll 1 minute.
Number eight eliminated.
1 minute. Come on.
First elimination.
Johnny, do something.
And again, we're looking for at the end of this round, we're going to take our top four competitors into the finals. But we do have timed eliminations here within the round. So that's what makes this interesting.
And I wonder oh my gosh. What do you do? What is the strategy? Because
Okay.
So Dan is in last place now. Dan is in danger.
Dan, Liana.
Okay. Okay.
Down there, just
there
five
go,
point
Johnny.
Difference between Dan and Leona with 30 seconds
Come
to go.
On. Ooh. This is tight.
Yeah.
Because we thought it was Johnny, but now we got Dan down
it.
On the
you
bottom.
Get your
Come
points.
On, Dan. Come on, man. He's looking serious, though. Look at him. 15 seconds.
The second favorite son.
Oh, come on. Come on, Leona. Come on. Don't do it. Come on, Leona. Come on. 50 points. 50 points,
Only
please.
In the finals. Leona's going to get eliminated.
Something
come on.
Board.
50 points. Liana. All right. Come
Bye.
On. Come on. Look at the screen. At the screen. Don't worry about what's on your
get
back.
Get out
come
of
on.
Here.
Look. Come on. Come on. Liana. Can you do something?
Liana.
Pull it. Do it. Liana! Oh, Liana!
Huge round of applause.
Take a bow. Look at this following. Give her a big hand, folks. What's going through your mind?
That was an absolute blast. Yeah, so happy I did that.
Well, well done. Congratulations. Next year, we're looking forward to seeing you again.
Yeah, see you guys next year.
Yes. All right. Yes.
Back up to you
all
guys.
Right.
Thank you, Steven.
Thanks
sorry
a lot.
To see Liana.
Yeah, thanks a lot, there. Liana. But yes, she got here. You know, 27 people competed for the last chance last night, and she was one of the 8 to get here tonight. So that is an achievement.
That's a feat in itself to be among this crowd of just incredible pros here, financial modelers.
But now Johnny is the one that's back.
That's right.
In the back.
Back
of the line.
Yeah, as we will approach our next elimination with 15 minutes to go.
So what you gotta
currently
do,
that is
survive.
Johnny
That's
in the number 7
to
spot.
Survive.
We're now looking at Dermot Early out in the lead. He's got levels, the first 3 levels complete, level 4 partial.
Way out.
3 bonus points. He's cruising right now.
Yeah.
Looking good. Harry Siders is in second. Brother Dan's still in it. We got Michael Clark. We'll move over to Michael Clark's screen soon and see how he's doing.
What's he doing? See.
And we've got a big round of applause for Liana at the end of that elimination there. If you're joining us on YouTube, make sure to blow up those comments there with who you're rooting for too.
Yeah.
Seen a lot of our fans on there cheering on family members, friends. Cool to see everyone shouting, cheering on Liana there as well. Get some rooting for Johnny. Looks like some fun stuff going on there.
And so far, the only bonus points available are 4 and 5.
Man, this round two is definitely not as exciting as round one.
Garrettson in third place now and Dan do something. He's down by 50 points behind Johnny, but Johnny is not in the back. Okay, let's see what Willem is doing. He's finished levels 1 and 2, and he's got bonus 1, 2, and 3. All right, what's Willem up to? Let's see.
Yeah, so only 1 of 2 competitors to get 3 bonus points on the board early. We still have, you know, just under 20 minutes to go, so it's great to get those bonus points.
You know, at your leisure, you got to claim them early.
Looks like he's probably on level 3. So level 3 here is a medium rating, but it's still pretty challenging. They have to sum this 9-cell square. So this one's really interesting. If Willem flips over to the maze, what happens is they're given an address on this maze, and then they have to sum all the numbers that are around that address.
Yes,
so
yes.
If you can imagine a square of cells, all 9 squares around it or cells around it, they have to come up with the sum of that. So finding some way to figure that out, not only for
you gotta
one
figure
time,
out the cell block,
but here there's
this is like prison,
you know, a whole
bitch.
Column
you gotta get the cell
of
block.
Values that they, or addresses
you
that
get
they
the
have
sum
to solve
of the
for.
Cell block.
This one is, and I think this one's challenging.
Yeah,
or you get
and
killed
remembering
up there.
That you've got the numbers 0 through 9, and like if there's a D, that's 13.
Oh, you don't want the D in
exactly.
prison, man.
So as challenging
you
as that
want
one
the
is,
D
we have
Dermot
Early, Michael
Once
Clark,
you get
and
the
Harry
D
Siders.
The cell
you have
block,
Caputo, and Brandon Moyer, too.
Be the
so Brandon Moyer is just moving up into third now.
Okay, all
you
right.
Can't
big
do
cheer
that.
For the audience
can't
there.
Do that.
And
yeah, here we go. And Willem's now in fourth.
We're
seeing him
on the
still
bubble.
Trying to tackle this one. Yeah, so probably a lot of different ways to approach this.
Lots
this
of
particular
different ways.
Level.
Got that indirect function happening.
Yeah, and as Andrew mentioned at the beginning, case author, that this does not need to be solved in order. So it's a different strategy here as well because they don't necessarily need to go in order. Like the last round we saw, they did. So you can get the later levels, we should also point out, are worth more points. So if you were to solve level 7, that's worth 420 points alone.
Or if you see you in the back getting ready to be eliminated, maybe it's time to go for a harder level.
Yeah. Yeah, because it'll be interesting to see what the final scores are here.
Yeah.
And if...
See. Well, okay. What's up with Brandon? Okay, it's 5% of level 4 complete. There's something going on there.
Yeah. All Brandon, right. B-Money.
Come on, B-Money.
I will
let's
I will
go.
Say that I think... All right, B-Money.
I know what you're going to say.
I think he won the tunnel run.
I think
for,
so,
for
too.
For semi, too.
Yes,
yeah.
I think so, I, too.
Yeah.
we got to get a replay of that.
Yeah, it was pretty impressive.
Yeah.
And he's got a nice Excel shirt on there, and he's just battling it out.
All right.
Looks like he's on. He's got partial points for level four. And again, that level four is a tough one.
But like Johnny and Dan, are they stuck? What's happening?
Yeah,
they have
could
not
be.
Moved. Or could it be they're stacking up points?
I think that, that level three, that's the one with the, you have to find all nine, the sum of all nine. And that's that's a challenging one.
Very,
it's not something you normally do every day in Excel. So that's a tough one. But level four is also tough. You have to find running totals. And those running totals can can essentially continue on in the next row down. So that also makes this really challenging. Mm-hmm. As you can see there on the screen, it says they run over or can run over into the next row.
Oh. 90 seconds until the next elimination.
Okay, so.
Okay. All right, here's Dan. Here's Dan. Okay, he's looking focused. Okay.
Yeah, looking focused there.
Let's see.
So Dan Siders is the brother here of
Harry.
Yeah, Harry.
Yeah, oh, they're both.
They're Look both right there on the cusp.
Okay.
So this could be just a brotherly battle right here for elimination.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Johnny's not too far ahead of them. Brandon as well. And the thing we see here is we could see big changes in these scores because these levels are worth, at the minimum, 120 points. But as we get into these
big
medium to hard levels,
yep,
they're worth 180 to 220, 240 points.
Yep.
So that can see some big lead changes pretty quick.
Yep, level 7 is worth 420 points.
Here we have to do some conversions. You can see the A equals 10 there, B equals 12.
Okay, 30 seconds till the next elimination, and Dan is behind his brother by 80 points.
Yep, so Harry was able to complete level 3.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Amazing.
All right, and neither one of them have bonus points. Can they go to 4 and 5?
Yeah, we'll
see.
And again, we're going to eliminate a player here in
10 seconds,
Dan.
Spot. There was
Harry
a change, but Harry moved up. All right, but Dan is still there. Come on.
Looks like.
All right. Anything. And Dan is done. All right. Let's hear from Dan.
Yeah, let's hear from Dan. How much did you fuck up,
continue
bitch?
On and wait for the
15
now Johnny.
Minutes
that
and you
was
only
a
got
tight
three
race
cells,
between you and your
one
brother.
And level one and two.
What was going on there?
For 260.
I don't know. I was mostly paying attention to my screen. you know, I got stuck on the third level there, taking a little the 9x3x3 square. So got me a little hung up there.
All right. Well, big hand as we continue on.
Big hand for a little Dan.
Thanks, Dan.
All right. Now we've got
Steven.
Two more eliminations because the top four, the ones who don't wind up being bear food, get into
bear
the finals.
Food.
That's right. Bear food is a nice prize, I guess.
For the bear.
Avoiding bear food,
okay,
I guess,
right,
is what
right.
I should have said there.
All
yeah.
right, yes.
That's really
okay.
The,
here we go.
You've leveled up the intensity.
and Johnny
fourth,
is down
fifth, and
by just
six are really
four
close. They're
points.
Only what?
Yeah,
nine
that's right,
points
Oz.
From
this
each
is
other?
Close. This is going to be close. And again, we're counting down to 7 minutes 30 seconds on the clock where we'll see another elimination coming up.
Yeah.
And we'll take our top four.
Yeah, I want to see what Dharma is doing.
This round two sucks. It's boring.
Yeah, he's been at that score for a while now.
I would have thought earlier would have been over 1,000 by now.
Partial points for level 5, so he's getting something working there.
See.
But these level 5, 6, and 7 get pretty tough. And those ones, we'll see what's going on, which level.
Well, Dharma has 10% of level 5 complete.
Yeah.
Level 5.
Yeah, so that one, they have to calculate the entire row total with evens and odds, but it has these like kind of extra little nuances and rules to it. If you hit a zero, you have to skip 5 spaces. It kind of reminds me of a board game where you have to, you know, maybe hit a certain square and you skip
Sounds
5
like
spaces.
A board game.
There's different rules for even and odd, so it's a challenging one for sure. I think it's going to probably take some additional time to solve these.
Well, when you got to start skipping cells, you know.
Yeah.
Right. Transpose.
Yeah, so we have our players in 4th, 5th, and 6th are all right there within 9 points of each other. So
it's going to come down to the bonus points
here in the next 5 minutes. We're definitely going to probably see a change here. depending on how the, if they can get through level
three. At that
point,
you can't hold those bonus points back. You have to claim them now.
They've all completed level three. And Brandon and Harry have some partial points for level four.
Or you might not be able to claim them at all.
And Brandon has those bonus points. So again, bonus points might come into or be a factor at the end of this.
Oh, they'll be a factor, all right.
Well, could.
Factor right. 10.
Let's see how Harry's doing.
And nobody with level six with about 11 and a half minutes left in the round.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Let's also see. Let's see how Michael Clark's doing as well. Yeah. We haven't seen how Michael's doing in a while.
MC Hammer.
Mr. MC Hammer. As we look at Brandon's indirect.
Right,
there's
there
our
they
players.
Are. There they are.
Working intensely, yeah, looking back at
Willem
the scoreboard.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. There's Michael Clark. Okay. What's he doing? Okay. He's got an offset indirect. Look at that.
You gotta focus on your own game.
He has one sexy formula. Give some offset indirect. All of this stuff. Right.
He's working on level four again. That's that running total level where they have to move down to the next row. So that to me adds another layer, obviously, of complexity. Yeah. Because, again, you not only have to do that once, but you have to do that 20 or so times to score all the points there.
Yeah. Get through that level.
And we've seen different strategies with that, Oz. Sometimes the players will set up data tables.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes they'll kind of model this vertically,
just
horizontally. Here's what I call more of a horizontal layout that Michael has. You have a lot of columns here.
All on one page.
Yep, just flying back and forth. You can see his keyboard shortcuts there for those of you watching at home. Some good ones to learn. Control, right arrow, all those shortcuts. And he, interestingly enough, he has bonus 2 and 3 and partial points for level 4 here. Yeah, still working on it, though.
Right. And Dharmit is still at 8-5-8.
Yeah, this one's, we haven't seen much of a points change at all, and we're just down to now 2 minutes 30 seconds until our next elimination.
Okay, what is Willem up to? See, he's got the levels 1 through 4 complete.
Yeah.
Okay, and 3 bonus points. Okay, so where is he doing? Okay.
He is our mathlete. And,
our mathlete.
From the Netherlands.
There he is.
Oh, look at this. Okay. He walked down to the pits of hell.
Okay.
Look at him.
Putting the hammer on that. Control shift down there.
Ooh, this guy's moving around.
Yeah.
You think it would be wise to maybe go into Power Query and unpivot this thing?
Unpivot in Power Query. Well, essentially what they're doing here is something similar with the two-column function. We are seeing these long, skinny columns here.
Mm-hmm.
Essentially that function is very handy for unpivot.
Yep, the two-call, yep.
Yeah, we saw our collegiate winner, Patrick Chetain, use that last weekend when we were in Arizona. Mm-hmm. It's definitely coming into play here today, too. Oh, it's got a data table going.
Yep, 90 seconds, and Johnny is on the bubble, and they're still within just 9 points of each other, 4, 5, and 6.
Haven't budged on any points.
Can Brandon hold on?
This is going to be close. Just 9 points.
Come on, somebody do something.
Yeah, when you think about that. And what we have here, too, is
that
Brandon
sounds
has
like my
partial
teammates.
Points for
somebody
level 4.
Somebody fucking do
and
something.
And so does Harry. So that means with
give
just
us some
needing
excitement,
a few points, they could potentially bump that up. But Johnny's got to get something on the board to make this happen.
1 minute. Less than 1 minute.
And that is to our next elimination. That'll eliminate player number 6. And then for our
Harry's
last 7 minutes
Harry's about to go out with his fucking brother.
We'll take the top 4 into the finals. You can see Johnny here. Again, using that indirect function. Trying to get some running totals going.
30 seconds.
That's what this one requires. Mm-hmm.
30 seconds. Come on, Johnny.
Yeah.
Johnny.
Our audience is cheering Johnny on.
We got
get something going.
We got a.
Don't know if Dan's cheering his brother on.
Yep.
Quite a rivalry there.
We got a full house here in the HyperX Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. All right, 10 seconds. 10 seconds.
Five.
Johnny, come
four,
off the bubble. Come on.
Three. Somebody score a fucking point.
Come on, Johnny.
Doesn't look like
they didn't
it.
Score
Johnny,
a fucking
Johnny,
point.
Johnny.
Bye, Johnny. Oh. Get the fuck out of here.
There we go. Johnny. Wow, Willem has pulled out into first place. All right, okay, let's hear from Johnny.
Some lead changes.
Nobody scored a fucking point for like 15 minutes. Like, what the
What's going through your mind?
I'm not as good as Excel as Adam is, so that's all right. I'm here for Adam. Happy for Adam. I came here for him, so it was a lot of fun. I had a great day.
No, nicely done. I mean, it's been 9 points between the three of you for like the last 5 minutes. I mean, 490, 494, 499. You guys were like, have been neck and neck for how long? How long up there? Oz and John? How long?
Several minutes. Yeah. Several minutes. Like, yep.
So close. All right. Great job. Big hand, everybody.
All right. All right.
For Johnny. Fucking going through that entire elimination.
All right. All right. John, back up in the booth.
All right. Now let's see. We've got Harry on the bubble. Can he save the family name, or will it be besmirched for here on into eternity?
We're going to see here with just over 6 minutes to go.
5 points.
Yeah, you can see he's got his is even is odds there. Those are two Excel functions. Don't use very often. I've used them a few times, but they'll come and play here. That was one of our Excel hash ingredients years ago.
Is even. Yeah.
Which will just return a true or false if you have an even or an odd number.
That's right.
So we'll see.
Min.
Yeah.
All right.
And he's interesting here. Harry's actually copied the rules into this sheet here.
Now that's clever.
I don't know. I haven't seen it. Yeah.
No, I haven't seen that either.
Yeah. Which is, as you can see, there are a lot of rules, especially with this level. There are a lot of rules, and you don't want to miss any of those because that can change your score.
Man, you guys are just fucking boring.
If you don't have one of those rules, you can see there. No time the player can go below zero.
Like, I'm starting
total
to doze off. This stuff going boring, on here.
And Darman
round
was
one was
stalled,
so exciting.
For a while there.
There's just nothing in round two.
Now Darman is back in first place. And he's got, and the both of them got bonus four. So the only one up for grabs is bonus five.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good point.
See, this is why you got to grab your fucking bonus when you can.
I like making good points. Right?
All day.
All right.
All day.
Let's see. So, Harry, all right.
Yeah, now we're taking a look at Dearman's screen here. Look at that formula right there. Max, reduce, got his lambda going.
Lambda
if, round, let.
Lambda,
oh, my
lambda,
goodness.
Everything.
Just a whole.
He just needs a kitchen sink, got and then he'll be complete.
Yep, got his variables named there and just.
Ooh, this is the Excel 2020
new stuff.
Championship.
Yeah. And we are here at this the Active Cell Conference.
Right,
we had some training over the last 2 days. Mm-hmm. Dearman taught us about these crazy lambdas. Yep.
Microsoft Excel World Championship.
Ago,
this is round two.
We got Dearman out in front. Willem's right there on his tail. Right.
Round
Clark,
one was a blast.
Brandon Moyer and Harry are battling it out for fourth
not
place.
Lie,
we'll take a look at Brandon. We haven't seen Brandon in a while. We'll go take a look, see how Brandon's doing, and see all of our players.
They got to deal with the big old maze cell
block.
They
are sitting next to each other.
Yeah, it's just
so
it's a lot of toggling back and forth. It's hard to get excited to this one because it's just not a lot of points are being scored.
Level five.
Okay.
So level five, they have to start with a number. And again, this is the one where if they hit a zero, they skip five. All right.
Yes, what is Harry up to? Come on. Is he running fast? Come on, let's see. He's the just one more.
Only one on that side of the room too.
And this is for the family name. Come on, man, stop looking around. You got look at the screen, man. Coach is key.
He's checking his score behind him.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
All right.
So,
all right.
Checking score. Checking time.
And you notice over on the right side, the keyboard shortcuts are the keyboard clicks. That now it's blank. It's gone naked. Look at this.
Oh,
come on. Get
this max function.
Move those fingers, man. Okay. Max function. Okay. Can he pull something out here with a minute 10?
See, the scores haven't hardly changed at all in like the last 15 minutes.
Happening.
Like maybe a couple of points, but.
This is where it's
going to go.
1 minute
to go.
We're
taking our top four competitors here.
1 minute. One minute.
Final.
Because this the finals is next, y'all.
Yeah.
The next there is no more last chance, no more time. This is it.
Nope. We're going to be
only top four advance. Harry's got to get points.
The top four and making right. cuts.
That's right.
Okay. We'll see what Harry can do here with 40 seconds to go. See, he just needs, he now needs 100 points. Brandon keeps eking up that, or keeps widening that gap just a little bit. Just adding some points here and there on level four.
Little bit.
Yeah. And he does have
30 seconds.
Bonus level one,
woo!
Which was worth 50, so that helped him out too. Oh, can Harry get something going?
Anything.
Just 15 to go. They have to. Also, post these scores on a separate sheet.
Got to post them. Okay. Seconds remain.
10 seconds. Five to go. Oh. He's got to post them. He's got anything.
All
throw
right.
the Hail
anything.
Mary.
Anything. Anything. Hail Mary. Is this when you start guessing? Oh.
And that's time.
It's over. It's over. All right. This side of the room has defeated this side of the room.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Gentlemen, come on up here. All of you, come on up.
Slacker.
Over there for himself. Well done. Good job hanging in there right up to the end, not giving up. What are you thinking right now?
Some days you get the bear, some days the bear gets you.
You've been listening to Oz too much on that one. But nicely done. Well done. Big hand, everybody. Gentlemen, you are going on to our final. Come on down with me down over here. Follow me. We're going to go down this way over to our sponsors wall real quick. Come on. Follow me. This way. I have candy. Come on.
What the fuck?
Right. Exactly. Yes. All right. You gentlemen made it to the finals. What's your thought?
Oh. Man, I really got tripped up on level four there. I just manually solved them instead of modeling it. So great job by everybody up there.
Okay, let's scoot over this way. We want to also make sure everybody sees all the great folks who are helping to make this event happen today. So want to do that as well.
That was great. I enjoyed the case. I like numbers. Math lead, right? And almost got to solving level five, I think. But I was very happy with the result.
I think we found a nickname that's going to stick for you. I think it's done pretty well, the Math Elite. I like it. It might be.
Yeah, it was fun. It took me a couple of minutes to get used to the, I guess, the atmosphere with the crowd and everything like that. Once I got sorted, it wasn't so bad. But yeah, scores aren't as strong as the first heat, so it'll be interesting to see the final.
All right. And you held just a really calm, cool, collective, steady lead. So what are your thoughts?
It's very interesting that you use those words, because I would not use any of those words to describe how I felt. I was very worried coming into this about like getting eliminated after 7 minutes. So I was like, the little bit of training I got to do was sprint training. How can I get points in the first 5 minutes? Which is good, because I don't think I added anything to my score in the last 10 minutes. It was just all getting lost.
All right, big hand for our finalists, everybody.
That's right, that's right.
We are going to take another quick 10-minute break, and then we will come back with the finals. Right, we'll be right back.
Come on. You got, look at the screen.
Holy
look
shit.
At the screen. Don't worry about what's on your back. Come on. Look.
This is almost a half an hour fucking break.
All right.
Go.
All right. We need to play this just to wake ourselves up.
Oh, Billy! Punch is here to play!
All fucking punch! All fucking day! Alright, jackasses, let's move the fuck up! Oh my god, these fuckers are fucking useless.
Bitch! How the fuck did he not die? Fuck you, Nintendo! Hey, look at that! Fucking shark! Would love a teammate! Get up here! Get the fuck over here! Pow! Come on!
Here comes a special at my ass! Come here, you stupid motherfucker.
Why is nobody helping?
I'm sitting here doing all the fucking work myself! Jesus Christ, man! Stop stingraying and kill somebody!
Come here!
How did you live? How the fuck? Bam! How the fuck do I miss every shot? Help! Me! Help! Fuck you all! You're all gonna die! Come here! Die, motherfucker! Die! I fucking hate you, you piece of shit! You asshole! Move the fuck up! Are you fucking kidding me? Stop squid bagging me!
God damn it. All right. Honestly, I am. I want to watch the finals here, but I'm just burnt out, man. I'm burnt out. That round two put me to fucking sleep. I was fighting to stay awake. If you want to go watch the world championship, there, it's about 2 hours 25 minutes into the video. Go ahead, watch it. The finals should be much more entertaining, I'd imagine. But yeah, I'm out of here. So I will catch you guys later. Hope you enjoyed something different for a change. Later.